Hey yo, golden retriever check.
Show me your teefers. Show me your teefers. Hey.
Yeah. You need to stop biting. No. You can't.
You better give me some kisses. You better give the kisses. You better give them. You better give kisses. You better give them. That's what I thought. That's what I thought.
I'm not allowed. I know I'm not allowed. I've done it now. Too bleeding late. What are they gonna do? What's gonna happen? Gonna shoot me? I doubt it. They have to catch me first. I'm like a whippet.
I wanted to tell you a story. Do you have a second? So I heard from Grandma and Grandpa that they went for a car ride, and then they went to the park, and they saw a bunch of squirrels. They saw a squirrel, and it was running around with a treat in its mouth. And then they went for a walk. And then they went for a hike. And then the squirrel took the ball and then took the bone and went back to Grandma and Grandpa's house. Isn't that crazy? What do you think about that? The mama, she killin', she killin' it. Yo, nigga gonna have to ride a wheel. Oh. What?
It's Pikachu!
It's Clefairy!
Fuck!
You know, instead of waiting for a good day to happen, you know, waiting around through ups and downs, you know, I just said, look.
Oh, you're so cute, pup. Let me see you smile. Oh, that's such a cute smile. That's a cute smile, pup. Let me see you smile. Oh, you're so handsome. So handsome. Let me see your smile. Yeah. A pretty smile. Don't listen to your mama. Don't listen to your mama. Let me see your smile. Yeah. It's a cute smile.
Hobie, what is your opinion on the recent impeachment hearings?
When you find a floof sleeping in its natural habitat, do these two things. Number one, move to the floof. Number two, boop the floof.
Splish splash, I was taking the bath. Long about a Saturday night. Yeah. Rubbed up, just relaxing in the tub. Thinking everything was all right. Well, I stepped out the tub, put my feet on the floor. I wrapped the towel around me and I opened the door. And then a splish splash. Bing bang, I saw the whole
Bella.
I'm a puppy, cute, lovable, cuddly. I enjoy when you rub my tummy. I love treats cause they are so yummy. I'm your buddy, yeah, I'm a puppy.
It's time for bed. It's time for bed. Come on, wake up. Come on. Come on.
Come on. Up. 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 It's time to go to bed. Time to go to bed. Go to bed. Good night. Good night, baby. I love you. Good night, baby. Good night.
In the car, and then we had to walk to the chicken store to go get chips, and they had so many chicken chip snacks and sausage.
Sassy little golden nugget.
Look at my happy, happy guy. Oh, just a happy, happy, happy guy. Oh, just a look at.
That's just my baby dog. He.
Everybody want to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know.
That's just my baby dog. That's just my baby dog. That's just my baby dog. He.
I took a nap. It was a very good nap. That email. I took a nap. Zoom call. I took a nap. What about your lunch?
At first I was afraid, I was petrified. I didn't get why Mom was suddenly always inside. My daily naps were now cut short and sneaking on your bed was done. There's no more barking at the mailman. What's a dog supposed to do for fun? But now you're home, and it's pretty fun. We played fetch for 7 hours in the backyard in the sun. I get belly rubs and treats. I never have to hold my pee. I don't know what a pandemic is, but it sure is good for me. So let's go. Let's walk out the door. We've already had...
Boots.
What are you doing, Bubba? What are you doing?
Oh boy, look at all these presents. You just want the bone.
Thank you.